Hey, what's up, guys? It's FireboltGamer7 here for my 17th episode on Breath of the Wild Master Mode gameplay. A long time ago, ended this channel, but it's been 2 months since my last episode. So I figured I'd call it a day and play some play. So here we have Cass. So last episode, what do we do? Okay, never mind. Alright. Last episode, what do we do? Well, we got Gerudo Tower, and we were gonna make our way. We actually got to Gerudo Town, and we were trying to figure out how to get the lady's clothing, I think. Or did we? I don't think we did. No, we didn't. And I still don't know quite how to get it, which is a bit of a problem because we need to cross-dress, so we need the ladies' cloths. So we're going to go ahead and go to the Karkar Bazaar. No, actually, I think I talked to the guy that I needed to at Gerudo Town, and he told me to go back to the bazaar. So that's what I'm gonna do. Actually, let me just travel here. It's been a while. December was the last episode I did. And now it's April. So I said 2 months, it's been 4 months. That's fine. Because, well, I guess, let's see how many hearts. Wait, no, I was counting. One, can't count yet. How many hearts? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. We just need one more heart. And how many spirit orbs? Spirit orbs do we have? We have one. So if we do three more shrines, we can get the Master Sword. Or if I just get this Divine Beast. So where am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to go here. Boom. All right. Lego. This is gonna take a while. But we have to do it. So yeah, what? It's been a while since I've played this game, actually. It's kinda sad. Been wanting to. Well, not really. But, you know, I feel like really the only thing that would incentivize me to play is this thing that we're doing. Or just starting a whole playthrough, new playthrough altogether, which I don't think I'm gonna do for a while, because I wanna start over Zelda games, or I wanna do a playthrough of a bunch of other Zelda games too, kind of like in chronological order. Because there's a few that I haven't played in a while that I've really been wanting to, and I don't wanna just play this one again before playing those other ones. Yeah. Also, Kirby Star Allies. It was a pretty lit game, if you ask me. It was pretty dope, even though I 100%ed it in about a week. And then past that, there's really all not that much to do. Unless you just like replaying the same bosses or stages. But that's Kirby for you. Still a great game though. Alright. So I forgot, I think he said the guy hangs out on the roof. So let's use raviolis. And there's no one up there. Huh. Wasn't it like 1 o'clock he did it or something? So what if I sleep till noon? Or wait, did I even talk to the guy at Gerudo? I hope I did. Otherwise, this whole thing was a waste. Oh, dearie me. I think I didn't talk to him. Well, I'm gonna try and sleep till noon. And then go up there and see what happens, but otherwise, I think I I made a slight error. Is he up there? It said 1 o'clock. So I don't know if he would. Or I guess it's... Yeah, it is a he. Let me just check around here. Anyways. I'm trying to think of something to talk about. Let's see. Let's just talk about Kirby Star Allies. What my thoughts were on it. No. Let's talk about future of Switch. Smash Bros. Was just confirmed approximately a month ago. I'm excited for it. I'm pumped. But all we know is that it exists. We don't know anything else about it. Except that it's a new game, we're assuming. Has to be. And then... What else? Oh! Did this guy? So I didn't talk to the guy. Anyways, this is gonna be so boring because I'm just, monotonous. Anyways, Smash Bros. Donkey Kong Country Tropical Freeze for Switch. I was originally planning on purchasing that, but I don't think I'm going to be doing that because Dad already has it on the Wii U, and it only costs $15 for that, and I see no reason to pay $60, which I'm assuming they're going to charge for it, because that's the price of all Switch games, which would be reasonable, but not if they already have a version that's 1/4 the price for the Wii U, that's literally almost the exact same. I wish I'd talk to this guy. Wait a second, what'd you say? Okay, what? Try and locate some people who knows whereabouts. Maybe this guy? No, that's just the... That's just that jerk. Can't talk to that guy. Maybe I just find more people at the bazaar. But I'd hate to go all the way back there. And then have to come back here. So, I don't know. Kirby Star Allies was, honestly, compared to other Kirby games, it was definitely, you could tell that, well, I will say it was easier, but, I mean, really, in a game like that, it's really not about the difficulty, it's about the experience, and I think playing with friends is definitely a lot, would be more fun, despite the easiness. I was not, for most of it, I was playing by myself, because I don't have any friends, but, it was still fun. You know, with Kirby, like I said, you're not really looking for a platforming challenge, per se, that's more of a Donkey Kong, Mario, Zelda, well, not really Zelda, but that type of thing. Wait. Who are you? Wait a minute. Who is that? So yeah, all in all, it definitely wasn't too short. I think it was a pretty good length. And it was definitely visually stunning. It was very beautiful. You're my dream girl. That was pretty pointless. Alright, and my seal's gone. That was... What is that? Well, I guess we're almost there anyways. Not really. Actually, we're not almost there. I can use the Galioli. And then the post-game minigames were actually really sick. I really did like the Ultimate Choice. I was a bit turned off by it at first because I was mostly just because I was attached to the idea of the arena, and it was kind of sad to see that go. But once I got past that, I realized how awesome it was to be able to fully customize. To be able to fully customize who you want to do it with, who you want to use, and the exact difficulty to do. And it was actually very, very hard. Like, I tried beating it the final difficulty by myself, and I couldn't do it, so I'm still working on that. But, okay, can I talk to you? Okay. I should have done that before. God, freaking frag my... So, yep, now it happens. We're wasting precious time. No, pretty Hylian Vi. Seen a sneaky guy. I think that's what triggered it. So I'm thinking morning. Let's just try that first. And actually, now that I'm thinking about it, it's gonna be really fun to do the DLC in Master Mode. That's gonna be fun. And I'm not even being I'm being serious. Like, Master Mode, jeez. That's gonna be super hard, but also just amazing. And then also the, the Champion's Ballad, too. That'll be fun. I can't believe, there we go. I watched over me complaining about DLC Pack 2 in the last episode, and I was just, it was kind of cringy, because... Looking back, I really expected way too much of it. Alright, yeah, shows my rupees. That's how I know she's about to ask or something. Or he. Who do you identify as? I identify as a Ash Ketchum. Ooh. Link has those girly abs. That's the only way you can pull it off. Yeah, this is kind of weird. That makes no sense. Just because it breathes well. You can just go naked. That would breathe just as well as this. I'll breathe the best. Anyway, we can go here now. I ain't walking. I ain't wasting my feet. Oh, celery. Oh, it's cold in here. Well, despite that waste of time, I think we still should be able to... Oh yeah, we're good. We should be able to get right up to the point where, up to the point where we enter the Divine Beast, and then that will be good. No, just hope my software doesn't crash. Anyways, I'm about to go in here. You guys don't know. Now this is the best place to buy arrows. So I'm definitely going to take advantage of that. Let's see, So I'm doing okay on regular arrows, but the other arrows... This is definitely how I get hundreds upon hundreds of arrows in my other file. Ice arrows, I'm not going to waste money on that, because that's not worth it. I'll take all of them. Shock arrows, yeah, definitely need those. Regular... Let's do it. Alright. that's pretty much all my money. Well, can I sell? Okay, get out of the way. Let me sell. Buy from me. You get a special goodbye just from me. Huh. Get it. Buy from me. Huh. No. Thought I had more than this. Grandchild. Why does your grandchild want? That's all I think. Wanna sell. Well, I don't know. Scan. Can I scan amiibos in here? Heck yes. Scan Daruk. What? So, what I'm gonna do soon is make a challenge, like, you know, because Master Mode alone, the way I'm doing it, isn't difficult enough for me. So I'm gonna do, like, some sort of, like, there's different ways that people have come up with that you can play the game that will make it a lot harder. And actually, you know what? I just decided one of them, what one of them should be, is no amiibos. I already have a Stone Smasher, I guess it doesn't really matter, so that's what I'm gonna do. I'm not gonna use amiibos any longer unless I, like, need it for something special, but I'm not gonna use them just for items and weapons. That's one of the major reasons I was actually able to get powerful weapons, is from amiibos. So I'm gonna stop doing that, and then probably something else, like I'm not allowed to do a certain thing. But some of them just seem a bit cheesy and tedious, but some of them are actually pretty cool what you can do. So we're about to meet Raiju. I'm not gonna waste any time here. So what did she, I don't know what she said, so I really need to, well, she probably just said it. How do you even know that? I'm just a girl. Omnivores. Stubble. Ugh, I forgot about this. Yeah, I just remembered this, so it's not just as simple as just going up to the camel. I have to. Not only. Wait a second. I have to go get to the Yiga place. So that's gonna be what we do in this episode. So wait. Where do I go now? I go over here? I think. Nabores. Wait. Yeah, Link, talk it up. How do they not know?
He just talks like this.
Earl. That was cringy, I'm sorry. Hey everyone, listen up. Yeah, okay, what? Barda? Okay, wait. So what do I... I wasn't really paying attention. What do I do? No? I need to find Barda? I just speaking to the... Karusa. I don't really want any additional. So So I'm gonna just go to Kursuka Place. It's. Yeah, right there. So. Lego. Good thing we got the Gerudo Tower. And just fly straight there. Don't even gotta worry about nothing. Give a rat's back end. Rat's tail. I don't give a. I don't even care. 20 minutes in. I'm gonna stop it right here. Thank you so much for watching this episode. I'm just stopping it right now because I just want to make sure it doesn't crash and I lose everything. So I'll be right back in a few seconds. So bye.